With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's start with the question. The question says the name Nidaria refers to. So Nidaria is actually a Latin word. Nidaria is a Latin word. Let us look at the options. Nidocytes. Nidocytes, totipone cells. This is an incorrect option. Nidocytes are not totipone cells, but actually they are the stinging cells or the stinging capsules. Stinging cells slash capsules. And this is the actual meaning of Nidaria. Nidaria means nidocytes, which are the stinging cells or the capsule. We must have seen in a jellyfish. Jellyfish has type of stinging cells in at the bottom of its body. Jellyfish is an example of Nidaria. So let us look at the other options as well. Gastrovascular cavity. Nidaria does not have a gastrovascular cavity in them. No gastrovascular cavity. So this cannot be the meaning of Nidaria. Gastrovascular cavity not present in Nidaria. Now last option. Last option is alternation of generations. Nidaria does show the alternation of generation. It is during the sexual phase of them. It shows two generations. Those are the polyp and medusa. Polyp, medusa. But these are the characteristics of a Nidaria or a Nidarian. So this cannot be the definition of Nidaria, or the Nidaria name does not refer to this. So our correct option will be option number B. Nidocytes referred to as stinging cells. Thank you everyone.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.